Good evening.
All right, let's get to it, shall we? Hey guys, welcome to The Zone Weekend. Rachel hanging out with you. Now, Adam gave me a checklist, a couple of pointers so that I can get through the day and help you guys along the way. Okay, so number one, wake up. Obviously, I did that. Number two, brush your teeth. Adam, I don't want anyone smelling my morning breath. I gotta do that.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Rachel Bonetta, and this is The Whip. Look at her, look at her. Oh, if you want me, take me
home and let me use you. Finally come, Carlos and I are going to be playing a little 2-on-2 against the Harlem Globetrotters.
That's right, a little friendly game here. I'm ready, you ready?
I'm pretty ready.
Let's do it.
Kim, do it. I got these feelings for you, and I can't help myself no more. Can't fight these feelings for you, no, I can't help myself no more. Didn't it go against like everything that you believed in since a kid to go against Spider-Man though?
You know, I had my daughter on the set who's 5 years old, and so she understood that we had to be bad in order for Spider-Man to be the hero.
She wasn't like mad at you or anything.
Nah, she wasn't.
We just had a spark there.
We have a connection.
That's weird, I got a shock.
Usually you have like a number one BFF. Well, I'm gonna call my BFF in. Because I need some help with something. Good timing.
What do you guys think? Is it good?
This is a nice little cozy sandwich we got going on here. Best way out of an awkward situation. Send us your awkward stitches at thezone@ytv.com and I will try to help you guys get out of them.